So, ladies and gentlemen, Della May.
Baltimore. He said if I would be his love, he'd never roam no more. I got a letter from down the road. I got a letter from down the road. He took me to his parlor and he got down on one knee. I swear he's the prettiest thing that this girl ever did see. I got a letter from down the road. I got a letter from down the road. Take my true love by the hand and with him I lay down. I got a letter from down the road. I got a letter from down the road. I'm going up on the mountain to watch the sunrise high. I don't know if I'll ever come back. I'll stay here till I die. I got a letter from down the road. I got a letter from down the road. True love until the trumpet blows.
Like me to say, but all through my life, I've wanted to be on NPR. We're Della May. We're from right here in Boston, Massachusetts. We just released a record. It's called This World Oft Can Be. We're going to be playing you songs from that record right now. This is called Empire.
Cracks in the foundation, we're blowing it off all down.
Paper Prince and Empire.
Well, this next one we're gonna do for you is called Turtle Dove, and it's also off of our brand new baby, our brand new record on Rounder Records called This World Oft Can Be, and it was written by Celia here while on vacation in Hawaii.
That would be a working vacation.
Yeah, don't think that happens that often with people like us.
Musician and vacation are not two words that you hear back to back a lot.
All right, this next one is called Turtle Dove. Bittman's cookbooks that I've used successfully several times, and I also have listened to Tom Ashbrook for many, many, many years, and we're going to get Courtney to come up here with the banjo. Who here knows what a banjo is? All right, okay.
Who didn't? You can admit it.
Courtney here actually was on full scholarship at the Berklee College of Music, and she may have graduated. It's true. Someone heard her name called, so we're gonna go with it. This is the title track of our album. It's called This World.